Modest Victorian townhouse. It is the home of a young psychedelic rock and roll band who call themselves the Grateful Dead. This ragtag group of musicians have amassed an impressive fan base of hippies who seem never to miss one of the group's sprawling improvisational performances. To the faithful followers of this vibrant young band, there is no such thing as too many Grateful Dead shows. It is safe to say that, if given their way, these free-spirited showgoers would prefer the music never stopped.